It is a great honor for me to address the Daughters of Penelope on their 90th anniversary. These have been extraordinarily 90 years dedicated to philanthropy and community service, from supporting the elderly through Meals on Wheels America and providing dignified housing to the low-income elderly, to combating domestic violence, to bolstering medical research aiming to cure deadly disease. The principles on which the Daughters of Penelope was founded, to empower women, to improve the status and well-being of women and their families, and to provide women the opportunity to make significant contributions to their communities and country, are as pertinent today as they were 90 years ago, and they're close to the hearts of all of us. Our mothers and grandmothers dedicated their lives to promoting these ideals and did a remarkable job. So it is only fitting, a fitting tribute to them, to promise on this anniversary that we will continue in this same path with the same energy and dedication. The Daughters of Penelope work is very much appreciated and acknowledged. Please allow me, on behalf of the mother country, to join in paying tribute to the past and expressing faith in the future of this organization we are all so proud of. Thank you. Happy anniversary.